Alright, so mayroon tayong tanong tungkol kay Troy Tayaba. Hi sir, does AFSLI co-op bonds, time deposits, or savings? I experienced that they give dividends. Yes, meron silang dividends dun sa kanilang cash contribution, capital contributions. And I'm not a soldier po, but my friend is AFP. Ask help in investing in AFSLI and deposit. So, you can just go to the AFSLI office and I'm very sure may mag-a-assist sa'yo dun kung paano magsisimula. It's not actually a straightforward investment. Ang tawag nila doon na, if I remember it right, is yung capital contribution, meaning magsiset ka ng certain amount na every quarter or every month kakaltasin doon sa pera mo sa savings and loans account mo sa AFSLI, tapos pupunta siya doon sa guys, correct me if I'm wrong ha, kasi meron silang green passbook at saka red passbook. So, pupunta siya dun sa red passbook kasi yung red passbook, yun yung amount na nag-earn ng dividends. So, yung pera na dinideposit mo, pwede siyang madeposit dun sa green passbook, which actually earns also premium interest rates, I think mga 2-3% per annum din. So, mas malaki din siya than our normal savings account. Of course, the best place to learn about AFSLI is sa AFSLI office. So, pwede natin silang kontakin also on Facebook. I know that they have a social media account. Ayan. Titingnan ko yung ano ko, desk calendar ko kasi AFSLI yung aking desk calendar. Kunin ko. Ayan. Ayan. AFSLI. Kita nyo ba? December. So, ano na, siyempre November yung nakaharap sa akin. Baka merong contact details dito yung AFSLI. Tingnan na natin. Biglang nag-show and tell. Wala. Nakuha ko to guys, itong desk calendar na to kasi nag-talk ako sa AFSLI last year. So, 2019 pa. So, maswerte yung friend mo na AFP siya kasi kung ako ay AFP din, probably meron akong investment sa AFSLI. So, ano yan, hindi bola yan. Maganda talaga yung opportunity. And in general, ha, yung mga SLI-SLI, marami yan eh, SLI-SLI talaga. Yung Savings and Loans Associations, mga magaganda yung mga terms na ino-offer nila sa mga members kasi mga government led NGOs or organizations or corporations to mga to.